Previously, ChargerLAB has reviewed the Samsung Galaxy S25 Plus and Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra. This time we are going to test the Samsung Galaxy S25. It has a 6.2-inch screen and is equipped with the Snapdragon 8 Ultra Edition. It is equipped with a 4000 mAh battery and supports 25W wired and 15W G2 wireless charging. It also comes with a 3-amp dual USB-C cable, and its length is 1 meter. ChargerLAB Power ZKM003C shows it doesn't have an eMarker chip. Now let's see how compatible it is. The voltage is about 9 volts and the power is about 20 watts. In most cases, the power is around 20 watts. A few older chargers and power banks can only reach 15 watts. Compared with the other two models, the power limit is obviously much lower, and there is no support for higher voltage 15 volts fast charging. It supports the Qi2 15 watts wireless charging protocol. The input power can reach 20 watts, which is the normal Qi2 power after deducting the loss. We use the Samsung 65W 3-port charger with the original 3-amp cable to fully charge the Samsung Galaxy S25, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. The voltage is always around 9 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 4 parts. The power is around 22 watts for the first 22 minutes. After that, the power dropped to 19 watts and 13 watts in turn. The final part begins at 52 minutes, and the power slowly drops to almost zero. It takes 1 hour and 34 minutes to be fully charged. The Samsung 65W 3-port charger can charge the Samsung Galaxy S25 to 50% in 26 minutes. And it can reach 80% in 48 minutes and 100% in 1 hour and 34 minutes. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 32.0 degrees Celsius. The back is 33.1 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 33.8 degrees Celsius. The back is 34.9 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 33.6 degrees Celsius. The back is 34.2 degrees Celsius. We also turn it into a bar chart. During charging, the temperature on the back is slightly higher than that on the front. The heat generated during charging is not obvious, basically maintaining around 34 degrees Celsius. Of course, this is also related to the low charging power. Samsung S25 has a smaller body size, a 4000 mAh battery, and 25W wired fast charging. The charging performance is relatively balanced, with good compatibility, and the heating is not obvious during charging. However, the charging speed is not fast and the charging power is not high. Compared with previous Samsung models, it is considered normal. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.